Some 400 children, kindergartners to fourth graders, went to Sandy Hook Elementary School today to learn and play.
Adam Lanza went on his bloody rampage.
Who can believe that since Sandy Hook there's been no action? Sandy Hook was the moment. Sandy Hook was when everybody should have been able to get into a room together and decide on common sense legislation. To hear on the news that there's been another school shooting is horrifying, and it's horrifying that we think that that's become normal, and that our children think that that's normal, and that we cannot send our children away to school in the morning knowing for sure that we're sending them to a safe place. This is a terrible shame that we've done nothing. Mike Miller cannot possibly take on this fight because he accepts money from the NRA. Take a hike, Mike. We need your support now. Join us at takeahikemike.com. Follow us on social media and help us tell Mike Miller to take a hike.